Three-card poker is one of the most popular online casino games. It's easy to learn and fun to play. The game has high payouts and is fast-paced cross between blackjack and table poker. Watch this video and learn the rules, how to play, and the basic strategy to get you playing and winning real money with this exciting online casino game. The objective of three-card poker is simple. You need to hold a better three-card hand than the dealer. To start playing, you need to place your wagers. You will have the two standard options and two side bets, the ante and play bets, and the pair plus and six-card side bets. The standard bet is the ante, which you place before you can see your cards. Then, to match your hand against the dealer, you must raise or make a play bet that is equal to your original ante. When you don't want to play, you can fold and forfeit your ante. The pair plus side bet is for players who think they will get a pair or better. With this bet, the dealer's hand doesn't matter, and you're basically playing alone. Use the 6-card bonus if you think your cards plus the dealer's cards will be a strong 6-card poker hand. From bottom to top, the 3-card poker ranking to win is high card, pair, flush, straight, 3 of a kind, and straight flush. As you can see, it's slightly different than the traditional poker hand hierarchy. Depending on the dealer's hand and the wagers placed, there are a few different outcomes. If you want to learn more about these rules, visit the link on the description below. Playing the game is easy, but the hands are quick, so it's good to see how the game progresses and what decisions you'll have to make. After you place your bets, click play and the cards are dealt. The players will get 3 face-up cards, while the dealer will get 3 cards face down. To continue playing and see the dealer's cards, you must raise equal to the ante. If you don't think you can win, then you can fold and lose your placed bets. Once you make your choice, the dealer reveals their cards. There are no further decisions. Once all the cards are revealed at the end of the hand, the payouts will be issued. The strategy behind playing three-card poker is simple and straightforward. Some people use a training tool to practice, or use other strategies based on math and statistical data. We recommend to raise any hand stronger than Q64 and fold a hand of Q63 or below. The reasoning behind this strategy is simple math. Against any random 3-card hand, the minimum you'll need to have a 51% chance of holding a better hand is Q64. Now you know the base rules, how to play a hand, and the basic strategy. Find a safe casino, sign up, and start playing and winning real money with this great game. If you're ready to start playing and winning, visit onlineunitedstatescasinos.com for the best reviews, latest promotions, tips, and recommendations of the online gambling industry. Don't forget to like and share this video, and subscribe to our YouTube channel.